After already debuting in South Korea and Europe, the 2023 Kia Sportage finally makes its premiere in the United States. The fifth generation of the crossover arrives in America in the first quarter of 2022. The new Sportage grows in size compared to the previous model. The overall length is 7.1 inches longer, and the wheelbase increases by 3.4 inches. Kia isn't yet releasing specific powertrain details about the latest Sportage, but the company has preliminary data. A new 2.5-liter four-cylinder makes an estimated 187 horsepower and hooks up to an 8-speed automatic gearbox. It comes standard with front-wheel drive or optional all-wheel drive. A hybrid powertrain will also be available. The automaker's announcement mentions forthcoming electrified versions without offering any other info. In South Korea, there's also a plug-in hybrid, which could be what Kia is hinting at for the United States. If you want a more rugged crossover, the 2023 Sportage is available in the X-Line and X-Pro trim levels. Both get standard all-wheel drive. The X-Line has a satin chrome surround for the bumpers. There are gloss black pieces for the mirror caps, roof rack, and window surrounds. The roof rack has raised rails to make mounting accessories easier. It rides on 19-inch wheels. The 2023 Sportage will be available in the following trim levels: LX, EX, SX, SX Prestige, X-Line, X-Pro, and X-Pro Prestige. Kia will announce pricing and specifics about each trim closer to launch. The X-Pro is even more capable off-roader. Kia equips it with 17-inch matte black wheels with BF Goodrich all-terrain tires. There are also LED fog lights, a heated windshield and washer nozzles, and multi-terrain drive modes with normal, sport, smart, and snow settings. A two-tone roof rack is an option. For more details, check the description below.